Violence is the tool. Fear is the key. I think it'll become a national issue.